I guess for me personally, Perubay is just the epitome of one-day racing.
Here's the entry to the Velodrome. Listen to the crowd.
This is a piece of history.
He's going to get an enormous cheer as he comes onto the track.
That's what we dream of.
Anyway, he can't believe it.
That's what we're made to do.
Mathieu est parti! Mathieu est parti!
That's why I dream of winning when I was 16.
He's going to really enjoy this. This has been the greatest ride of his life.
This will be a big emotional moment. The winner of Paris-Roubaix.
The start is on cobblestones. Everybody's nervous. It's early morning, pretty cold.
It's every man for himself if he charged to Roubaix.
These cobblestones are the cobblestones in this region we call the Pavé Bleu.
It goes over some 55 kilometres of the most unholy roads in the world that were trodden by Napoleonic armies.
Roads that go back 200 years.
That's really special because it's so hard.
This is where the battle begins in Paris-Roubaix. It's all about the forest of Arenberg.
Bins just fly out immediately.
Oh. And there's a rider down straight away.
Water on the coals, chaos.
Well, the horse shop has gone down. The horse shop has crashed. Well, you have to have courage, you will have bad luck.
The emotions of ups and downs is, it's a huge buzz.
We are heading into hell, and it's with a capital H, this stretch of road.
You never know what's going to happen.
It really is survival of the fittest. It's a race of elimination.
It is great when you fly over the cobbles.
Right now he is riding through a tunnel of noise. Look at his face, he wants this.
It was like, this is the moment.
But when you make a move like this, there is no looking back, there's no going back.
Just go for it, just hit him.
He's got nothing left in those legs except determination.
The cobbles are rough.
And they're all shouting for their own favourite hero.
Big Tom is an absolute superstar.
The strong men will out in Paris-Roubaix. There's nobody gets up there on Chiron.
Because look at Cancellara as he breaks up the lead group. A conqueror of Paris-Roubaix. He has demolished this race.
Paris-Roubaix is suffering, is believing, is will.
He's writing his name into the history books of professional cycling.
It's so beautiful, this moment. It's so beautiful.
He's done it.
That was a moment of never ever forget.
And you'll remember this forever.
You say you've won Paris-Roubaix, you're looked up to by the world.
Today he is mastering Paris-Roubaix.
Disbelief, excitement, all wrapped into one.
You see when they cross the line, you know how happy they are, the tears in their eyes.
Goosebumps must come onto his arms there. He can't believe it.
It would just be incredible. It would just be what we all dream of.
This is a moment he's dreamed about.
It's also a goal just to finish, and because it's so hard.
It's the hardest race in the world.